Hi everyone, I'm Satvika and welcome to another really interesting segment of Digital Bytes. Today, we're going to be talking about how you can drive app installs using performance marketing. So usually when our clients come to us for performance campaigns driven towards app installs, they have two core objectives. The first objective being user acquisition itself, that is people to install the app. And the second being user retention or user engagement, that is making sure that people are using the app. So the first thing that we do is identify your market. Who is it that you are speaking to? So is it someone who is probably in a tiny store in North India? Or is it a businessman who is probably working somewhere in South India? Identifying your markets helps us understand what we want to communicate and in which language we want to communicate to them. So the next thing that we do is sort of understand that if you already have an app, we run sort of a cohort analysis. This helps us identify sort of at what points the user is dropping off while using the app. We also speak to the end customer, and that gives us some interesting insights as to what are the reasons that they didn't understand the use case of the app, or what more could we add to the product to increase our user retention. And once we do this, we take those insights and put it into our communication strategy to make sure that the user is understanding and identifying exactly what they need about the app before they install it. So since I mentioned that you identify your market, a big part of I think what works on digital is regional marketing. So running vernacular content that is specific to the region and not just in terms of Hindi to a northern region, but really going granular to understand what are those languages that people are using, the common slangs that they are speaking. You take that and you also put in relevant content. So your first segment, which would be user acquisition, would purely have ads as to why they should install the app. So the next segment, which was user retention, would help you identify and sort of highlight exactly the process to use the app. So for example, if your user is, you're trying to drive them to make a purchase, it would highlight a screen recording of exactly the steps that need to be taken to make that purchase. And since we mentioned that we're highlighting those key insights that were used, so say your app has a special calculator, for example, we need to highlight those features which differentiate you from other apps. So also, as part of our retention strategy, we would highlight those exact features and how you use those features and why it's different from another app. So having a good Google display and search strategy is essential to any campaign in terms of any sort of objective. But in specific to app installs, it's important to identify that Google is a pull medium. These are people who already know that they're looking for a particular app that would act as a solution to their problem. But we also need to sort of be innovative and identify newer platforms that would act as a push medium. So identifying platforms, whether it's Facebook or TikTok, help tap into a new audience space, increase awareness that this product even exists and it could possibly act as a solution to a problem you didn't even know you had. So ideally, the first step would be sort of building awareness that this app exists. The second would be to make them consider that your app could be a solution to that problem, and finally converting them and also building affinity to make sure that they retain and use your app. Finally, once we know that, okay, this is our push medium and this is our pull medium, we also want to ensure that we have stable growth. So affiliate marketing can help with that. We've identified various affiliates, tried and tested them, also attended the affiliate summit to understand that this can give you probably stable growth at a stable cost, while also highlighting that retention is a key performance indicator for them. As we all know, digital is constantly evolving and so is your product. If you have an app, you know that 2 months down the line, you're going to have that update on your phone that says update your app. The same happens when you have that service, right? So you know that your consumers constantly have a different need that's evolving as well. So we do another round of consumer insights to understand if your user was probably a frequent user, used your app once a week, and now they've stopped using it for the last 2 months. We speak to them, we identify what was the reason that they stopped. It could probably be because they want a particular feature. Say that they want payments as well as part of their app. Then we speak to you and we give you that insight so that you can integrate it in your product and make sure that your user retention becomes a lot higher as well. So in terms of our results in SocialBeat, we've worked with a lot of app clients. We've seen 20% increase in week-on-week installs. We've also seen a 30% reduction in the cost per acquisition or your user acquisition itself. And using our STAR campaign, which is our vernacular approach, we've seen a 40% reduction in the cost per acquisition when we use not just Hindi, but Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, and all other languaged content. So what's stopping you from making your app the number one app in our country? Let us know in the comments below. To stay updated on more digital trends, do like and subscribe to our channel.
Hey guys.
We're the team behind Digital Bites.
We hope you found these videos informative.
If you have any suggestions or topics that you want us to cover,
please comment below.
Don't forget to hit subscribe.
Thank you.